Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Jesus Christ,
do you know Timmy? He's a big man and,
A complete numbskull? Aye. He works here. Or he used to. I'm not sure. He vanished a few days ago. Far as I know, no one's seen him since. But try asking his sister, Mirka. She works here too.
May the Lord watch over you.
I'm looking for a colossus by the name of Timmy. I heard he works here.
I don't know anyone like that.
Listen, someone wants to kill him. I have to warn him.
My God. So it's true then. That idiot's got himself mixed up in something dangerous again. All right, but not here. We'll talk round the back, behind the mill.
Here I am. So, why all the secrecy?
What do you want from Timmy?
Can you tell me where to find him?
Promise me nothing will happen to him.
Why do you care so much?
He's my brother. He's not very smart, you see. And he's always getting led astray by his no-good friends. And now there's some right peculiar characters looking for him.
Who are they?
I don't know. But they look like cutthroats. And they said some strange things. But I didn't tell them anything.
That's good. But sooner or later they'll find him anyway. Tell me where he is and I'll take care of him.
He's hiding at the Colburn farm, over by Merhoyed.
Get the feeling you're looking for someone here. I'm looking for someone too. Maybe we could help each other.
And who are you looking for?
A great big ox by the name of Timmy.
I'm afraid I don't know anything about him.
That's a shame, a crying shame. I take good care of people who help me. Now, if someone were to tell me where to find Timmy, I might offer that man a job. We could use a smart fellow like that at the camp.
You have an encampment somewhere?
Well, sure we do. And no shortage of coin if you're ready to earn it.
Where is it?
All in good time. First, prove we can trust you. Help us find Timmy.
All right, I'll tell you where he is.
Really? Why would you do that?
We're all Christians here, aren't we? Why not help thy neighbour? Especially if he pays 20 groschen.
Ha! You wouldn't be my cousin by any chance. I'll give you 2 dozen, no more. Half now, and half when we find him.
Deal. I hear he's hiding in Rattai.
Oh yeah? Where in Rattai?
He's at the butcher's. They're his kin.
Well, excuse me if I take that with a grain of salt. I'll just leave Radan here to keep an eye on you. For your own protection, you know. Come with us if you've got the stomach for it. If not, come and find us in the Samapesh Tavern when it's all over. Or we'll find you. Come on, boys!
Yeah.
Is there a fellow called Timmy around here?
Indeed, there is. Heaven sent he was. There's never enough hands on the farm. Even if God didn't gift him with much sense. But he's as strong as they come. I'll give him that.
May the Lord watch over you.
Hey, Timmy. How are you today?
I'm all right. Who we met?
We have now.
Huh? Oh, shit. What do you want? It wasn't me. Shit.
I saw what you did at Neuhof.
What are you talking about? You weren't there. I wasn't there.
Don't waste your breath. You were there with Limpy Lubosch and Riki. I heard all about it.
What do you want from me?
Your mate Hinnock told me about a whole camp full of those horse huns. And I want to find it. I need to find it.
Yeah, but why should I trust you, though? I'm not stupid. You might be one of them. Pretending to not be one of them. Trying to catch me out. I won't tell you nothing.
Why would I be trying to catch you out? For Christ's sake, man, they crucified Limpy Lubosch in Ujits. What the hell are you trying to pull here?
Shit. What will I do? Shit. I don't know where their camp is.
That's a load of horse shit. Hinnock told me you were there, and that Pius warned you to keep your mouth shut. You must know something.
Well, once I was there with them, yeah. Only, I was pretty drunk, so I'm not too sure.
Try to remember.
It was in the woods. In some kind of woods. You know, with trees and stuff. There were some wrecked houses there and all. In the woods. A church! There was a church there. Kind of a broken one, though.
Oh, great. Thanks a lot. Now it's all clear to me. Do you remember which way you went?
It was straight north from Talmberg. When you go uphill from the castle, there's a path there round some barns, I think. It leads to the woodcutter's camp. If you go further on past the woodcutters, you come across this abandoned house. Can't miss it. Looks like a house, only abandoned. Go to the left there, and carry on till you come to this clearing, with a big beech tree. Or was it an oak? You go left there again. There's this narrow path, and you go straight along there. Sometimes it splits up. You just keep to the left until you come to a crossroads by this big flat rock. You keep straight on there. After a while, you'll see a bridge. And it's right there. Easy as you please.
Better than nothing, I suppose.
But you won't tell nobody about Neuhof, right? You promise? Oh no, bugger. I meant to make you promise. But I forgot.
Yeah, don't worry. But in future, find some other way to make money. Like honest work?
Thanks. I'll try. On account of my sister, at least.
That girl at the windmill?
Aye. Mirka. Did you talk to her? What did she say?
She told me you're as thick as a fence post and always getting dragged into some mischief.
Did she? Yeah, she's probably right.
Yeah.
How are you, Henry? God bless you. What troubles you?
Sir, I've been to Egypt, and the parish priest there is very odd indeed. He's very handy with a sword. Do you know anything about him, sir?
Godwin? Aye, an intriguing fellow. He's the youngest son of one of the lords of Kuttenberg. He was sent to the university to become a priest, as is customary with the youngest son. But he didn't much care for it. So when he finished studying, instead of taking up his parish, he went roaming. I imagine he had a pretty adventurous life. And then one day he came back and settled down. Hanush would know more about him.
I have some news about the investigation, sir.
Good. Tell me.
The trail leads to Ujit. I found out one of the bandits is from there. A fellow they call Limpy Lubosh.
I see. What else?
I went to Ujit, where they told me I could find Lubosh. Only someone had murdered him. It seems they're trying to cover their tracks and get rid of witnesses.
Indeed. The whole affair's becoming ever more suspicious. Have you any further clues?
I found out about another one of them, a crony of Limpy Lubosh's. They call him Riki, and he comes from Nadechko.
You're doing a good job, but you need to be careful. Have you found this Riki fellow?
I'm afraid my news isn't good, sir.
I might have expected as much. Tell me the worst.
This Riki fellow was hiding out in the woods, and his former accomplices really did want to kill him, because he, Limpy Lubosh and others deserted them in Neuhof. It seems they wanted no part in the killing. Anyway, Riki told me they were hired by a bandit they call Runt. He's the one who stole your sword. Those murdering whore sons weren't after loot. They just wanted to do damage. And the worst thing is, they have an encampment in the area, and they're getting ready to make more trouble.
Sakra. Anything else?
That's all I've found out so far, sir.
All right. Come back and report to me as soon as you learn anything new.
About that encampment, sir.
What is it, lad?
I found out about the camp from another of the bandits who deserted. He's called Timmy. Big fellow, but more brawn than brain. The camp is an abandoned village in the woods to the west of Talmberg.
Good work, lad. Have you been to check it out? Do you know how many of them there are?
I don't know much, apart from where it is.
We really need to find out more. Could you go back there and try to discover anything that could help us in the assault? The more we know, the better. And if you could carry out some sabotage while you're in there, it would be invaluable. But don't take any unnecessary risks. I don't want to lose you.
Certainly, sir. That is... I'll do what I can.
That's what I like to hear. You'll be our eyes and ears, lad. Our success will depend on what you find out. Go, and get back here as soon as you can. Meanwhile, I'll muster my men.
I'll find out what I can and be right back.
Goodbye.
Yeah. 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 Yeah!
I hope I can.
God be with you.
Farewell.
I'd like to discuss.
Here you are.
Well.
Yeah. 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 Yeah! Yeah. 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 Yeah! 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 Yeah!
moat. It would take a while to get across, and there's nowhere to shelter from arrows. A bridge. That'll make it easier to cross the earthworks. There's open ground on both sides of it, but it's the fastest route for an attack. A stockade. A handful of men could hold it for quite a while. Look at that. Those heathens are a lot tidier than the bandits.
No, I'll try to fucking get this up line. Now,
Hey, Mickey Mouse!
Hé, hey, te várj csak egy kicsit! Mit akarsz, hogy ennyit bámész, Kotti?
Hugyoznom kell.
Így csinálhatod, ahol akarod. Úgy is térdig hey, járunk itt a szarban.
Good ground for a big fight, but not much cover. They can see a long way from that steeple, and those archers up there, definitely going to be a problem.
You have anything to say?
I didn't do nothing wrong. Let me go.
Nem csináltam semmit. Engedjetek el.
Ez hazugság! Az egész az ő hibája volt.
I heard you had some trouble with our Cuman brothers.
Kiprovokálta a harcot, amikor a cimboráival leszúrtak két embert.
He started fight. His friend killed two men.
They're just even dogs, sir. Don't listen to what they are saying.
For the last time! Sigismund's mercenaries are guests in our camp, and we treat guests as our own.
Mi itt vendégek vagyunk, ezért tisztelettel kell, hogy bánjanak velünk.
Igen, ennek így kell lennie.
How do you want to punish him?
Milyen büntetést tartogat számon?
Engedd szabadon, a többiek emlékezni fognak rá.
Let him go, others will remember it.
You let these dogs tell you what to do. And you call yourself a leader.
Officer.
No more unnecessary fighting. We are one camp. One army. So fucking remember that!
What a stinking shithole. I wouldn't want to live here.
Te, várj csak egy kicsit! Mit akarsz, hogy ennyit bámész, Kocsi? Hé, te nem tartozol közénk! Honnan szedted ezt a göntöt? És mit akarsz itt? Barátaim, van itt egy betolakodó!
Thank you. Who's there? You're in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Hey, all of you!
What's the matter?
Over here! Raise the alarm! The arm! Get over here! Raise the alarm!
Well, you won't be shooting these arrows.
I'm going to destroy this.
Well, you won't be shooting these arrows.
No, Shanky.
Give it! Chocolate?
Fortunato! E foi em conta.
¡Qué vamos!
Táború élet nem nyalancság, ma.
Már egy nap úgy levezetném valakinek ide.
Hűzés, motor! Maradtam volna inkább. Vérpatatok és vérzuhatak! Most időjárás, most sátra, most tábor. Tartsa ér az egész. Most időjárás, most sátra, most tábor. Tartsa ér az egész.
Mit akarsz ott? Kutrúgy!
Hé, ki van ott?
Találjak rá! Ezt kiélvezem!
Oh!
Me?
Te, már csak egy
kicsit. Húgyoznom kell.
Így csinálhatod, ahol akarod, úgy.
It's my own recipe. Well, you won't be shooting these arrows. Well, you won't be shooting these arrows.
Véletlenül kibújtál anyádtól.
Nem csináltad jó. Mi van? Csak nem fájt?
Nincsak, mi bújt itt elő?
Oh, God!
Recipe.
Hey, me.
I'd like to see you try shooting these, Al.
What's he doing, Ara? Mit keresel itt? Véletlenül kibújtál az anyád szoknyája alól?
Elég! Hagyd abba! Eladom!
Beszarás. És pont amikor kedvem lenne valakiből kiverni a lelket. Itt nem látok. Megjött a mulatság. Rots heen wat je rotsje doet bent.
Ja.
Malackat tévedt a disznó ülésre.
Ja! Ja!
Ja!
Thank you. Hard, mi bulti talo.
The secret is in the spices.
Itt nem látod. Megjött a mulatság. Látjátok? Ellenség! Hey, Richard, ott van!
Wait a moment!